25 recordings were chosen today for preservation in the Library of Congress. Among them, a number one song by the trailblazing female group Labelle. CBS's Jim Axelrod caught up with them.
It's the mid-70s, and Patti LaBelle, Nona Hendrix, and Sarah Dash are singing about women working in the world's oldest profession in New Orleans.
Does it feel that long ago?
Some days.
It doesn't feel 47 years ago.
I was going to say, is that all?
The song wrote its racy chorus to the top of the charts.
I didn't know what voulez-vous meant. It meant, will you sleep with me tonight?
If Patti really didn't know, she was one of the few.
It was the first French sentence I learned.
But Lady Marmalade was about so much more.
The Hey Sister, Go Sister, Soul Sister really was affirmative because you have people from all backgrounds saying, go sister, go ahead, be who you are.
When you've had a number one hit and been the first black female group on the cover of Rolling Stone, you know you've been successful.
I feel so important today, as I'm sure Nona and Patti are feeling the same way.
But this is something else.
When we first started, we were hoping we got a job. But to be inducted into the Library of Congress, do you know how big that is? For three black fierce women? Hey.
Big for them, and should be for all of us. Jim Axelrod, CBS News.